we've accepted that man has touched the surface of the moon. Now, are you brave enough to let your mind venture one step further?
It is not something that I got up one morning and said, oh, wouldn't it be great if I had a UFO experience? There is no question in my mind that these experiences are happening. What they are, I don't know.
Intruders, they are among us. And on May 17th, you will believe.